The snow is on the ground, the family's all in town. It's Christmas, it's Christmas. The children want to know why we hung the mistletoe. It's Christmas. Then silently the night turns on a magic light, and it's Christmas all over the world. And I hope that Santa Claus remembers every child, because it's Christmas. The lights upon the tree twinkle like a melody. It's Christmas.
It's Christmas.
There's a choir out in the night singing songs by candlelight. It's Christmas. With every face aglow, the young and old. It's Christmas.
It's Christmas. It's Christmas.
With every face aglow, the young and old both know it's Christmas all over the world. And I hope that Santa Claus remembers every child, because it's Christmas. Love is flowing free, and all the world's at peace. It's Christmas.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
Here he is, the newest member of the Country Music Hall of Fame. Elected this year, his year, Ronnie Millsap. And his Christmas song, I guess, from several years ago, getting you in the Christmas spirit. At least, hopefully, mentally, because if you look outside where I'm at, it's not anything like Christmas, really. Well, we got a little bit of snow yesterday and the day before, but I mean, just a dusting. And they're talking about rain and in the 50s come Tuesday, Tuesday and Wednesday. And maybe Christmas will have some snow, but that's okay. The older I get, the less that I'm concerned about that. Well, I should say who I am, I guess. Hello. Good morning or good afternoon to you. My name is Dave. You're listening to Pioneers of Country Live on Live 365 and on the iWeb Radio Network. We're doing a simulcast here, live broadcast on the internet. It's Christmas, and we are going to do a Christmas-related broadcast today. We usually do it our 15th annual Christmas show. We may have missed one or two in there, but what the heck. I was listening to some of them and was thinking, well, maybe I should go back and play some of those cuts from the early Christmas shows. I did that once before for Christmas. I just didn't have enough time to do that. I do have one cut that I'm going to play later on, a little Christmas segment that we did back in 2003. Well, today is Saturday. It's the 20th day of December, and you got like 1, 2, 3, 4 more days, 4 more shopping days till Christmas. So let's get cracking. And you could probably still order stuff online and have it arrive by Christmas. We did a lot of that, but we did that a couple of weeks ago, and two, 3 days later, here comes the packages, you know, on the doorstep. And that's a pretty easy way to shop nowadays. I guess it's not really. A lot of people would argue that that might not be the real Christmassy spirit, but standing in line isn't exactly my idea of a Christmas, being in the Christmas mood, although many years ago. Remember before all the electronic systems and everything, and was largely a cash society, or you had the credit cards and they'd have those big swiper things. This is, and lines would be like 30 people long, and you'd take sometimes 20, 30 minutes in a line. Well, I'm going on and on. Merry Christmas, everybody. I'm Dave. This is Pioneers of Country Live. Join us in the chat room, Internet Relay chat room, pound-iWebRadio via a StarChat server, or email me, Dave, at pioneersofcountry.com. Six String Stu, Daphne, and Lad. Mike is in there, and hopefully you're out there listening, having a good old time. We'll be here for 2 hours today, and I promise I won't be talking this much.
Pretty paper is playing on the jukebox, and mistletoe is hanging above the bar. I want to thank you for this broken heart that I've got. Merry Christmas, girl, wherever in the world you are.
Alan Jackson. I think this was his first year of eligibility for the Country Music Hall of Fame, and there was some scuttlebutt going around earlier in the year that possibly he would be elected. Of course, it wasn't his year, but he'll be in there one of these years. And that's the way that goes. Today's Saturday the 20th. Hello, everyone, on Live 365 and on the iWeb Radio Network. Six String Stu is in there, says hi. Martha Kane Jeeves is in there. Okay. Mahatma Kane Jeeves. Okay. My eyes aren't what they used to be, gang. Well, anyway, I think I might know who that might be, but we'll see. So we were talking about, well, today being the 20th of December, being a Saturday, tonight's the Grand Ole Opry out of Nashville, live broadcast, and they've been doing since the 1920s. And if you're tuned in tonight, Bill Anderson will host the 7 o'clock session with striking matches, and perhaps little Jimmy Dickens will appear tonight. The 7:30 edition is Mike Snyder with Eric Paisley. There'll be an intermission, and then at 8:15, Jeannie Seeley will host. Ricky Skaggs and Sharon White will appear as guests on the Opry. And the Opry Square Dancers. Martha rolling on the floor laughing. Oh, yeah, the old eyes aren't what they used to be. Jonathan Jackson will be at 8:45. Claire Bowen and Charles Esten will be on the 8:45 portion of the Opry tonight. That's courtesy of Faye Fair's Opry blog. Byron Faye Fair, Byron Faye, who's on my Facebook page and goes the Grand Ole Opry's historian. He knows everything about the Grand Ole Opry, and he's got a nice blog, and we got it all bookmarked here, and we check it out every week and what he has to say. I think it was last week he was at the Opry, last week or the week before he was at the Opry. He goes many times a year, and he was, I was listening online to WSM, the Opry, and he was taking pictures with his smartphone, and he was uploading it to his Facebook page. So it was almost like being there. It was pretty interesting in all the comments from everyone, and I was adding mine in there too. So it's a lot of fun. Mahatma. Pioneers of Country with me, Dave. A Merry Christmas to each and every one of you. Yeah, like I said, the old eyes ain't what they used to be, folks, and that ain't all. It ain't what it used to be. But let's not go there. Speaking of that, here they are, my theme song.
Well, it's that time of year again. Everybody's running around, decorating everything before the fat man comes to town. Meanwhile at the commune, he's getting ready too. He's tie-dye and t-shirts, making love beads just for you. He's trimming up his favorite tree, toking what he grew. Well, he's got the 8-track blasting, incense burns by candlelight. Gene Autry's singing Rudolph, the Grateful Dead do Silent Night. And he's seen the evening news, and the prospects still look dim. But solutions for the planet, he knows start right here with him. So he'll visualize this sacred night, a world that ain't out on a limb. Yeah, it's an old hippie Christmas, weather's cold and hearts are warm. Mama smokes a turkey while Daddy smokes the farm. It's an old hippie Christmas, just full of yuletime fun. Jesus must have been a hippie, peace and love to everyone. Well, the kids make up their wish list. Sunshine wants the A-bomb band. Rainbow wants to go to Frisco in an old Volkswagen van. And the black lights and the lava lamps are flashing all about. And Santa in his sandals leaves us little doubt. That Christmas time is almost here, and it's gonna be far out. Yeah, it's an old hippie Christmas, weather's cold and hearts are warm. Mama smokes a turkey while Daddy smokes the farm. It's an old hippie Christmas, full of yuletime fun. Jesus must have been a hippie, peace and love to everyone. Yeah, it's an old